Due to the coronavirus or COVID-19, Danbury schools are closed. This video will provide some guidance on how to find learning resources for your children, as well as where to get food for children who relied on the schools for food. Classrooms may be empty, but learning activities can still happen online. The district has created a website with resources to help reinforce what students have been learning. To get to this learning resource, go to the district's website and click on the link on the right that says K-12 Interactive Learning Website. This website has a link to learning logs where students can track their learning and Danbury Public Schools Community of Learning Plan. You can also click on the grade levels across the top to access grade-specific information. If your family depends on food provided by the schools, beginning Tuesday, the 17th of March, grab-and-go meals will be available daily at the following locations from 8 o'clock a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Mill Ridge Primary School, Rogers Park Middle School, Stadley Ruff School, Shelter Rock School, Morris Street Elementary School, Ellsworth Avenue School, New Hope Baptist Church. Breakfast and lunch will be offered at the same time. Your child needs to accompany you to the grab and go. You can drive up and a meal will be delivered to you, or stations will be available for a walk-up pickup. Please refrain from congregating in a single area. Learning packets will also be available at food distribution sites for kindergarten through fifth grade. Please share this information with others who may need or benefit from it.